Well, the industrial managed services team will come in, and one of the first things we try to figure out is what is it that you're doing now? What does your APM program look like today? Just looking at that, then we can start to see where your gaps are going to be. Typically, we'll have a customer that doesn't do much in the terms of determining asset criticality. Main value for industrial managed services is to increase the availability of your plant, and in the case of you've got really high availability, we can help you reduce the cost to maintain that. Whether you've got a low margin, we can help you become a more reliable plant, or if you're really doing well, you got to squeeze out another 1 or 2%, we can show you how to do that too. What the industrial managed services team brings to the table is a lot of people that have hundreds of years of experience collectively sitting on the customer side of the table. We've worn the hard hats. We've been out in the field executing the work orders. We've had to provide the reliability programs to management. So we know what works and we know what's not going to work.